this is Twilight Kitsune, and it's time to finally do Meredith's quest. Whoa!
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
She sounds angry.
The necromancer Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
Okay.
Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
Hooray.
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul.
I'll do it.
But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding.
No kidding.
Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkaran destroyed. Malkaran has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree.
Malkaran's a bit of an idiot.
I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Okay. Whoa! Well, that was fun! Come on, let's go. Terrifying experience. Killcreek Temple. Weapons at the ready. Roll initiative.
Keep an eye out for traps.
Yeah, I don't know if there will be any in a danger temple, but it's probably best to be safe. Oh my goodness. No wonder Meredith's so unhappy. She really, really doesn't like undead. Look at the darkness that's in this place. The bed should stay that way. I don't really know what she feels about vampires. I've never tried to do this quest as a vampire. That'll be actually kind of funny. Look, it's her light. Yeah, just a lot of desecrated corpses. door that needs a key.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Kill creep ruins.
Careful there, friend.
Catacombs are next. Let's try to see if the walkthrough for the quest, but it's not that hard. Sorry, this game is almost 10 years old. It's 2019.
So much history in these stones.
Most of it about a day, huh? Teleported out.
Malcarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you.
Yeah.
A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Not about to take the other.
not far from here, that I used to venture to when I was a lad. I think it was springtime, before we skipped out to High Rock. Wonder if I can find it again.
What's so special about it?
Nothing really. It was probably a lot more impressive to a child's mind than it would be now. Always remember to be a heathen, though. If you didn't disturb the Spriggans, that is.
Spriggans? We can have a look at it if you follow
me. I'll mark down where I think it was. Could probably find it again when we're closer.
And now I have a Kaiden quest to do. Sweet. Let's head for it. Wait, how close is it? Not far at all. Let's go. I have two words for a shout, but I can't even shout yet. Let's go find that cave. And then actually I think I'll be done with Skyrim.